Well, this afternoon, we learned a Lower Merion Township police officer will be facing disciplinary review in connection with a controversial traffic stop in which a woman was tased. Action News reporter Chad Padelli live in Ardmore with those details tonight. Chad.
Rick, Lower Merion police say the officer who deployed his taser was legally justified in doing so, but acknowledged he could have done more to de-escalate the situation during that traffic stop a little over a week ago. Shane Jordan's arrest ended with her being tased by a Lower Merion police officer, but it began a mile down the road in Bella Kenwood when an officer tried to pull her over for allegedly tailgating this pickup truck. Jordan and the pickup driver pull over briefly, then drive off. Jordan activates her hazards. Police say she bypassed multiple locations to pull over and proceeds to the Bella Kenwood Wawa off Rock Hill Road, where the officer, with gun drawn and pointed down, engages in a roughly two-minute conversation whereby she allegedly wouldn't provide her license or registration, instead wanting a supervisor to arrive.
There's an unknown risk here. You have the pursuit. You have the non-compliance of the occupants. You have the inability to see in the car. These are all concerning.
Police say Jordan's Volvo had blacked out windows and she wouldn't keep her window fully rolled down, but acknowledged the primary officer could have de-escalated the situation better, waiting for backup, using the vehicle's megaphone system to command the situation and use less forceful language.
Better tactics could have improved the circumstances.
And a driver who doesn't know why they're being pulled over, doesn't know why they're being surrounded, doesn't know why guns are drawn, immediately goes into a flight or panic situation.
Attorney Nadine Bezar represents Jordan. He says his client didn't feel safe pulling over on Conshohocken State Road. He says the officer removing his gun from his holster made his client feel unsafe.
And I think we would all agree that a situation where weapons are drawn for a traffic stop seems a bit excessive.
Police have charged Jordan of Norristown with resisting arrest, fleeing an officer, driving with a suspended license, and drug charges after oxycodone and drug paraphernalia were allegedly found.
Tailgating that results in tasering, I'm not sure I see how that adds up.
And the officer remains on desk duty as the investigation continues. I'm told by the superintendent he will undergo additional training at the very least. I'm live in Lower Merion. Chad Pardelli, Channel 6 Action News. Shari?
All right, Chad. Thank you.